punk IS did, and that's what makes it such a fucking badass zombie from the grave. Long live the zombie of punk.
I prefer Grand Day's version. Cooler, it's fun. I'm not really into punk.
Really? More punk than me? Congratulations. Would you like metal or something? I really don't give a shit if you're more punk than me because, well, I'm not punk. Listening to punk doesn't make you punk.
Punk is only dead if you believe it's dead. It's not just fucking music. It's a lifestyle.
The word punk actually started in Jaya à terme mais anime but sexy à définition et de fort de genre ou à calette punk.
I am punk last week. I think this is fucking awesome punk but I know that all I know is that I don't know nothing.
Yes, I am the system and I would have got away with it if it was for those times.
Punk died the day everyone had to start saying punk's not dead but punk is dead. Just not to the truth matching, Punk Forever 3.
As much as I love Green Day, they even said themselves they wouldn't count themselves as punk because they're not underground. Billy Joe even said I wouldn't count us as punk, because we're not an underground band, they're badass, and a lot of their topics of their songs are punk, but they're not true punk, they have the roots, they just went too mainstream to be considered true punk.
That isn't what punk is about at all. Do your own thing, respect what everyone else does, and then we can all continue to fuck with the establishment.
You have made no sense at all in this argument. You were invalid before and you are invalid still. Fuck the punk elites.